Welcome, guys, to something that was supposed to happen, but it didn't happen. It should have happened, and I don't know why it didn't happen. It kind of got fucked up. So, if you joined me on my stream last time, you saw that we were doing this. Which we failed to do because it failed, because the last stream failed, which it worked in every single aspect of it except for during the match. And I was concentrating on the match, didn't look at chat, and then I looked at chat and I saw it, and it was a fucking mess. But it was so much into it that I wanted to replay the whole thing, and there were some pretty cool moments in there. So even if you don't get to see much of it, even listening to it, it was still pretty cool. But that one is what happened. So now there won't be that fucking error thing with the frames and everything. This is gonna work perfectly fine. So what happened last time is we lost a match. Actually, we won a match, then we lost a match, then we lost a match kind of forcefully. But that shouldn't get in our way. We're gonna do this. Bit of a change here, but we're still hot. Let's go. Let's see what's next. It's us with my best friend, Jaden, the generic freak. Oh, you thought I'd say the genetic? Jokes. And our friend Lazander has a promo and nothing happens. Baron Corbin has a match against Fernando and he wins. Lazander goes on a match against Simon Gotch and he loses. Fandango versus Ash Wilder and Fandango wins for some reason. Kalisto versus Brody Tyson. Of course, Kalisto wins because he's a jobber. Enzo versus Tyson Kidd. Tyson Kidd should win. Yep, Tyson Kidd did win. And me and my tag team partner versus those guys. Sammy has one pin on me, but I'm getting it back. Here it comes. My entrance. Simply glorious. Thing is, though, I don't understand still why, if we're an NXT champion, contenders, why are we on main event, which is kind of main roster? If we're still in NXT, I don't see NXT talents fighting in fucking main event roster. What? This crowd's pumped, boys. Here comes my generic tag team partner. It is Jaden, the generic freak. Oh, I'm sorry, did I say the generic freak? I meant the crusher. The crusher.
Big tag team matchup for you tonight,
huh? Yeah, this entrance is gonna take forever. Fuck, yeah. Oh man, here comes our opponent. It's Hideo Itami from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 165 pounds. Here comes my rival, which is Mr. The not so generico, Sami Zayn. Alright, listen here, Sami Zayn, I'll whoop your ass if you tag in. Now you're using my goddamn moveset, which is this one, which I can fucking whoop your ass so good. So good. That's not my moveset. What? What the hell happened to my moveset?
But if you're not on the same page, you're probably gonna lose.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys?
That's a reversal. Bang, bang, boom.
But I know one thing for sure. If
history I missed guy, shit.
This night will be epic.
But I still reversed, Mr. Tommy.
Hideo Itami tonight. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can
Bang.
We expect here?
You have to lock Hideo Itami's
This is not my moveset.
Not only is he great in singles action, but he appears to have a strong grasp on
Bam! Not, wait, I would never do that.
I know a little something about tag teams, and I think this one's set to be one of the best ever in WWE.
Don't ru- Ah, damn it. Ah. Ah. Screw you, Tommy.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame
him. Nope. Stop. I reversed that, dude.
A legend in his homeland of Japan.
Yeah, but he's a fucking legend. A legend in me kicking his ass.
In-ring experience.
No fucking shit he would reverse it. That thing didn't trigger for shit. Oh yeah, get him in. Get him in. Get him in. Come on, dude. You want
to
fight?
Such a punch.
I fuck it. What the fuck? Well,
expanding the repertoire with that move.
I'll fuck you up real bad, bro. Jump, monkey. That fucking goddamn. Bang, bitch.
Take cover. You could call this a good old fashioned butt whooping.
Bang, bitch.
Exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
You think I give a shit about you? Come on, get up. Get up, you sack of shit. Get up, you sack of shit. You gonna pin? You gonna make me submit last time? Are you fucking kidding me? Do you know who the fuck I am, bro? Just because I have this move, shitty moveset, don't mean that I'm not gonna fuck you up. Okay? Get up. Get up right now. Get up right now. Get up right now. That's not my finisher. Where the fuck's my signature? What? Where's my signature?
Quickly, if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair.
Back. Oh, you reversed it.
To be this time.
I reversed that one, so. Nope. Well, I reversed it now.
Himself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Is there. I don't. Why can't I use my signature? What? Whatever, who cares?
Exactly how he drew this one up.
Step on that motherfucker. Step on him. Curb stop his ass.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I expected it. Let's go, baby! Oh, bang that bitch! Damn right it is. Damn right it is. Fuck out of here, boy. Ah, crap. Roll break. Nope. One, two. Ah, son of a bitch. Woo! I don't need a tag team partner. Fuck off. Get over here, Sammy. Get your ass up, boy.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Get your ass up, boy.
Complete with a big stop.
Bitch. Whoop your ass so hard. Get up.
Slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. He's too busy bragging and boasting.
Boom, DDT, motherfucker. That's a reversal.
He's on the defensive here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I reversed that. That is freaking bullshit. And he had fucking comeback. I couldn't reverse that.
And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
No, it's not.
Best physical condition I've ever seen.
Screw you, Sammy. You garbage. That's not fair. I clicked it. Oh.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
All right then.
Oh boy.
I reversed that. What the fuck are you talking about? You're not pinning me, dude.
Well, this guy's a competitor.
You're not fucking pinning me, dude.
Yeah, not
it's not happening.
He simply refuses to stay.
You might have another finisher, but you're not fucking doing it.
I
reversed that. No, he's gonna fucking tap me again. It's not happening. It's not fucking happening again. My fucking tag team partner isn't even going in to save me. I can't do these mini games. They're awful. Oh no, I'm gonna tap out again. I'm gonna tap out again. God damn it. Oh. That's fine. I will murder him. Yeah, thank you, guy. Generic fuckboy. I tapped again. No. I'm a fucking loser. To fucking him, I lost twice in a row. Oh, no. I can't even. Bro, I can't even. Do you know how bad I feel? I feel so bad.
What do you want, Renee?
Yeah, I'm tired of being nice. Can I even select it? Of course, isn't it obvious? Caring about the WWE did nothing for me. Being a nice guy did nothing for me. From here on out, I'm only thinking about me. The title is the most important thing, not the WWE Universe. You'll see. Dude, I can't do this. Like, it's so stupid. I can't fucking believe that I tapped out second time in a row. To Sami Zayn. Man, that moveset is garbage. Alright, let's do the next one. I don't even know what the fuck. This doesn't matter. Like, I'm not gonna be able to do it. So I have a tag team partner. Whatever, man. I'll give it my best, but let's see what happens. Well, let's see what epic tag team action we have tonight, kiddies.
And what a great way to start us off. Get ready for tag team action.
I don't care. Oh, he won. GG. That one. But actually, it's a one-on-one?
Don't change that channel. We have singles action.
It's a one-on-one.
We have a real fan favorite against Chad Gable.
Doesn't matter. Still get my ass whooped. Please don't kill me. Chad Gable, please don't kill me. Let's go, buddy. Oh man, I'm gonna get killed. Should probably lower the difficulty, but I'm not gonna. Fuck you, Gable.
This is going to be some battle.
He's reversing that shit, isn't he? Nope. Well, never mind. Spoke too early.
WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Reverse.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll. But hey, all I know.
Primed and ready to Gable.
Another WWE show is underway.
So I decided on something. I decided not to change my my moves until
Chad Gable with an opportunity
until I buy all the packs.
Is number one.
Because
contender, how can he prove his doubters
do
wrong
it. Grab him,
next
piece
step.
Of shit.
Next stop, number one contender. I'm calling it right now. And after that, champion. Not a doubt in my mind. You know, rankings are a lot like...
Yeah, I lost two matches in a row. I don't think I'll fucking be a champion anytime soon.
It doesn't really count for much. Wait a minute. Did I just say that? Looks like he's starting to sweat now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's see if I can hit it. Oh, he's gonna get it up.
One of these guys pulls away from the other.
I'm not editing this shit. I'm just gonna leave that match the way it is. Well,
take hold of this match.
Too late. That was on time. Woo! Come on, Gable. Oh, that miss. Nope. I reversed that. Fuck you. I said I reversed. What the fuck was that? Get in there. Get up. I don't even know my finish. I guess my signature is a spear, right? Boom. Spear. Can I win a match? I'm gonna go for a pin. Fuck it. No. Didn't think so. It's not really too early. Like, I almost killed him, anyways. Get up! I tried to reverse that, and for some reason, it allowed me. Get up, dude!
And Gable's feeding off the
get up!
WWE Universe.
Yeah, don't get hit.
The cable. Oh no! To take a chance.
Suck it, Gable! I don't even like. What's my finisher?
No signs of letting up.
He reversed my finisher.
Just too clever there.
Gable ain't clever.
My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
damaged ribs like that can make it hard. I gotta finish him with my signature. That's reversal. And Chad Damn. Gable is able to get out of the way. Yeah, right, Gable. You wish.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Come on, get up, Gable. Get up, Gable. I'm gonna finish you off right now.
I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh, boom, spear.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
What's my finisher? Okay, come on. Where's it? Ah, there it is. So, okay. Did you reverse it? No. Bang! There you go. Let's go for a pin. But don't pin him next to the ropes, for the love of God. Please. Please don't. Just, yeah, there you go. Pin him like that. What are you doing? You're. Hello? How did that even happen? Screw you, Gable. How did you even... What? What is with these fucking AI?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Well, that's a fail. Dude, turn
He's displaying classic offense here.
I don't even know how that happened. Like, it's the same thing that was with fucking Joe. Like, I kept hitting him with three finishers and three signatures. And he kept fucking getting up. Yeah, right.
And he goes for the cover. This is it. Two kicks out in time. Just barely in time.
Wow. And he got a fucking signature, dude. Fuck you, Gable. He fucking reversed, didn't he? Motherfuck.
That'll leave a mark.
I reversed all those. Reverse that. Spear! You're fucked, son. Don't. You cannot get up. You cannot get up. Fucking finally a victory! I win, kids. And that's the end of game. You might be willing. But you ain't pinning. I win.
Here's your winner,
anything? Anything? I still give a shit. I'll show you, fucking Gable, you sack of shit.
And handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Stupid Gable. You think? You think you're so tough, huh? His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. You think you're so tough, Gable? Get up! Get up, you sack of shit! Get up, you sack of shit! You think I'm finished with you, huh? You and your get up, hey ref, fuck off. Yeah, you think I'm fucking done with you, Gable? You sack of garbage. There, I'm done with you now. Woo! Screw you, Gable. I don't give a shit. Shut up. Whoa, that was like fucking tired of your shit. Yeah, there we go. I don't give a shit about the crowd. It's not fair. I got submitted 2 times in a row with that shit. Like, I'm not blaming them, but come on.
Finally, the main event.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. Ooh, Baron won. Nice. Okay, Austin Aries does something that. Who wins? Kalisto. Who wins? Believe it or not, Sin Cara. No, actually, Sin Cara. Yeah. Well, Zack Ryder wins, and I win. Wanna bet? You went with the fucking generic moveset. Let's see Brody's entrance. Come on, Brody.
And his opponent.
Ooh.
In at
Mr. Intensity.
Dynamic. Oh boy.
Dynamic what? Tonight. Just dynamic? Okay then, Mr. Dynamic. Let's see how dynamic you are. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This bout is set for one fall or a submission, but rather a fall. Cause I don't do submissions now, apparently.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Why am I groggy? What the heck happened?
To this match being one for the ages.
Okay, for some reason I reversed him and I got groggy.
But regardless, the show
which didn't
begun.
Make any sense. Okay, you're taunting me. I am blind.
Man, you might need to get a new identification photo.
Now I tap and I do the generic one. Haha! I didn't want to do that. Whoops. Okay then. Wow, this guy I can reverse the shit out of him. Oh, got wrecked.
Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Come on, friend, get up.
Second time around seems to work, though.
Oh, reverse it. Oh. Damn it. Reversed it. Sorry, friend. Bang. Oh, let me just chillax for a moment here. Or not. Bye-bye. Bang, you piece of garbage. I can't. Oh, shit, I'm distracted. Ref. Oh, ref. Bang. Bang. Oh, get screwed. I don't even like want to do anything to you right now, my dude. What do you mean I hit below the belt, you fucking lying sack of garbage? Well, that was the last time he would execute that maneuver. He reversed me! No, I didn't. No, he didn't. I did. What? What the fuck just happened there? Listen, Brody. I ain't having your shit, my dude. Okay? I ain't having your shit. I ain't having my shit. I ain't having any of this shit. Oh, boom.
Coming into this match now, not so much. You know, I would have thought
I couldn't do shit with that one. That was too early. Damn it.
At some point by now, that just hasn't really been the case.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it.
Oh!
Give him a cold. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Fuck off. Come on, Tyson.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done.
Come on, Tyson,
match.
I want to fucking spear your ass.
Trying to get under.
Come on, Tyson.
Oh, look at the emotion. Back in the ring now.
He's coming in. Oh, spear. 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 He goes for the pin if he doesn't go down. Well, I got a special thing for him. Oh, he kicked out. What? I cannot believe it. He cannot believe it, ladies and gentlemen. But wait, that's not all! He's gonna wait for him to get up at least a little bit. Shit, that's bad, man. Well, shit.
That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit like a Christmas tree.
Can I get up? I'll let you have that one, but that's fine.
I fully expect him to bounce back.
Nope, of course I'll bounce back. I'll bounce so hard, he's not even gonna see what's
and
coming to him.
Point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
It's not even. JBL, you lying garbage. It's not even at all. It's fucking over. Bang!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
No, we're not. It's over. One, two. He kicked out. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. Mr. Generico, win. I'm winning. Which I still have a generic moveset, but I'm winning. Bang! Spear out of fucking this world.
Here's your winner, John
And since I'm so freaking pissed off at the world, I'm gonna finish him off even more. Oh, it's happening right now. It's fucking happening right now. It is fucking happening. It's happening so hard. The shatter. Charge finisher, let's go. I don't even know what my finisher is on the outside, but. Oh, it's a DDT. Boy, what a great DDT.
You know, their last match ended in a loss, and we may see a repeat performance here.
Got him real good.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading.
Beat the shit out of him. Real good.